Amadeus the wizard was enjoying a well-deserved holiday to see migrating giant turtles with his wife Margaret and their three children. The wizard's wife was a firebrand of a woman, and all their three children were very talented when it came to conjuring fireworks. In fact, it was a small blessing that one afternoon they had left poor Amadeus to have a nap in peace. But he slept too long. When he woke up, he was already late to see the great turtles.
I'm late. Oh, I'm so late. It's a miracle the triplets haven't already torched this old hole. Maybe, if I climb up on the cliffs, I could have a better view of the beach. I might find the turtles as well as Margaret and the children. I'm supposed to go in through this lovely piece of local art.